Yo, VIP. Let's kick it. Ice, ice, baby.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me, baby. Shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need, baby.
Life is one big party when you're still young, but who's gonna have your back when it's all done?
Yeah.
It's all good when you live for your beer fun. Can't be a fool, son. What about the long run? Looking back, shawty, always a mention. Say me not giving her much attention.
Yeah.
She was there through my incarceration. I wanna show the nation my appreciation.
Girl, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps, you are to me. Shorty, you're my angel. You're my darling angel. Girl, you're my friend when I'm in need, lady.
You're a queen and that's how you should be treated. Though you never get the loving that you needed.
Put
a left but I call and you heeded. Begged and I pleaded, mission completed. And I said that's how I this the program.
Hey, what's up guys? Thanks for checking out the video, and as usual, I'm here to tell you why we graded the shoes the way that we did. So let's start off with craftsmanship. When you order a Nike, you expect some small glue, right? Well, this pair was crazy. It only had one small imperfection on each of the shoes that I graded, and then Icy's pair had zero. No imperfections whatsoever, and that's why they got the craftsmanship grade that they did. As far as colorway goes, it's a white shoe. It's got a nice gold swoosh on the toe. It's got pops of pink throughout, but it did not have enough pink for Icy. It's an Ant Pearl shoe. It's breast cancer awareness. Give him more pink, people. I mean, look at the KD4. It's almost all pink, right? The KD6? Almost all pink. The 5 was white and the 7's white, so maybe they're doing some alternating theme. I'm not really sure, but he wanted more pink. What we could agree on, however, was that the pearl on the white was really, really nice. It gave it just that extra touch that it needed, not to be too plain, so we both really liked that. As far as originality and execution go, there are little details throughout this shoe that might make it my favorite Ant Pearl ever, and that's saying a lot because I'm a huge KD4 fan. So look at the strap. That angel wing is awesome. You look at the swoosh, it's got feathers like an angel wing in it, and when you peel back the tongue, it has the tattoo etching on the back of it. It's really, really cool. Plus you got the breast cancer awareness ribbon on the back heel. I like that a lot too. So originality and execution, very good scores, very nice Nike, well done. So Icy ordered his pair on the sneakers app, and the pair that I graded were ordered on Nike.com. The pair ordered on Nike.com came within the typical time frame, 3 to 5 days that you would normally expect from Nike. His pair took 5 days before they shipped, and then it took another 5 days after they shipped. So I'm assuming that that is including the weekends, but that seems like a long time for a Nike release to me. I didn't give any extra credit because, well, they didn't come with any extras, so that was NA for me. Icy decided to do something a little different, and he gave extra credit just because he liked the shoe, which is fine. You know, any grader can give any grade that they want. So if he wants to give some extra credit, more power to you. Good job, Icy. Appreciate you going outside the box and giving extra credit because you like the shoe. He said he really wished it would have come with some pink laces because he already wanted more pink on the shoe though. So that makes more sense. I mean, it's not that much for Nike to give us an extra pair of laces, right? Probably cost them like 15, 25 cents. Not that much whatsoever. lastly, I want to talk about materials. Normally, when I do a review, I talk about the aesthetic materials or the quality of the materials, but because, you know, it's a KD4 or it's a KD7, it's a performance shoe, I wanted to talk about the technology. So we gave it in the B range because it doesn't have all the extras like the Kobe normally has. The Kobe normally has like the top notch of all the technology for any Nike signature shoe. Overall, the shoe got an 85.33. That's a B overall. It's a pretty nice Nike shoe, especially happy with the craftsmanship. This is the best Ant Pearl that I've seen so far, and that's saying a lot, like I said earlier. I appreciate you guys stopping by. Thank you very much, Icy. IcySoul.com, IcySoul online on Twitter and Instagram. I'm sure you guys know him. He's a huge guy. I mean, number one independent sneaker blog or sneaker site in the world. It's pretty awesome that he agreed to do this Kick Grades with me. So thank you, Icy. Really appreciate it. And thank you guys for checking out the video. Just want to thank you for checking out the video. Be sure to hit that thumbs up button. Hit that subscribe button. Follow us on Twitter. Follow us on Instagram. Follow those who follow us. Follow those who follow those who follow us. Be sure to get in those comments. Thanks again for checking out the video. Thanks, guys.